Japanese pop culture is reaching more and more people thanks to events around the world. We sent Kylee to check out one of those events in the United States. Kylee!
Hi, May. Kylee here. Right now, I'm in San Francisco, and I'm so excited to be here. The sun is out, and there's a cool breeze coming from the ocean. The weather is perfect. While I'm here, I will be checking out the Japanese music scene here in San Francisco and sharing it with all of you. It's going to be so much fun. I can't wait.
You can smell the sea air in San Francisco. The city is right by the Pacific Ocean. More than 10 million tourists visit this beautiful city every year. I headed up the hill to a neighborhood called Japantown. I wanted to check out the 4th J-Pop Summit Festival. I enjoyed helping out with some of the events. 70,000 Japanese pop culture fans showed up.
Atmosphere is great. There's people in costumes and there's amazing food. Everything is just so fun and exciting. And right now I'm about to go check out some of those costumes. Come check them out with me. Could you tell us what inspired you to dress this way today?
It's such a cute fashion.
Yeah.
You know?
Actually, I found it on the internet.
On the internet.
Like, oh, wow, that looks interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's nice to be able to wear something that's really expressive and creative and crazy and to be able to break out of the boundaries and, you know, find people that you can feel more normal with, dressing more out of the norm, I guess.
I heard a girl band that covers Japanese songs was going to perform, so I dropped in at their rehearsal. So what do you like about Japanese music?
It's kind of cool getting to listen to like other languages and try to like interpret it to what you think it is.
That's we really speak Japanese, but
yeah, we don't.
Who is your favorite Japanese artist?
I would have to say Namie and Amuro, because I think we as a group also just love her voice and all of her music. And we'll actually be doing a few of her songs.
Can't wait to hear them. What kind of show do you have lined up for the J-Pop Summer Festival?
I think we want to have a really, like, fun. We want to have fun on stage. We want to, like, interact with the audience. Mm-hmm. And just give a lot of energy out.
Are you guys ready? Are you pumped? Are you excited?
Yeah.
I feel alive.
They sang a number by their favorite Japanese artist, Namie Amuro.
Dancing in the spotlight, hit the floor. Come on, Tokyo.
Bay Area girls, you guys just got done performing. How was it?
It was really fun.
Yeah. How was it to perform in this like atmosphere, this Japantown?
Interesting to learn the one with a lot of Japanese words, because I mean, we don't really understand it, but it's fun to say it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching, Bay Area girls.
Yay. Thanks, Kylee. Another exciting thing for Kylee is a new song. We ask you to tell her how you feel about a special person who's far away. and your messages inspired her to write the lyrics. Lots of people got in touch. Fala Shada in the United States wrote this for her grandfather. I hope your surgery goes well and that you feel better. You're very special because you take care of your family, and we love you. Well, thanks, Fala Shada. That's a really inspiring message.
Thank you guys for all the messages. I truly appreciate it. Thanks to all of you, I was able to finish this song, and I'm going to be performing it today here in San Francisco.
Wow, I can't wait to hear it.
Here it is, anywhere. Please enjoy.